just backed under it. We're hooking it back up. You gotta get it up high enough to flip that lever down to lock it in place. Flip that down, then you let the trailer down, flip your safety switches down.